Hey guys, I'm Cosmikins, and welcome to Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. We have to choose between the Nova Corps or the Collector, and I think I've made my decision. We are going to go with the Nova Corps, but we're going to check out some of the other stuff first. Drax. Name Drax. Known aliases, the Destroyer. Planet of origin unknown. Drax describes himself as a living weapon with the sole purpose of getting revenge on Thanos for killing his wife and children. Which seems pretty accurate. He started hanging out with the Guardians when he heard that we didn't like Thanos much either. And the rest is history. His grasp of humor leaves a bit to be desired, but he's got a heart. Update. I thought Drax would be happier with Thanos dead, but something seems to really be bothering him. I hope he's okay. Probably misses his family. Drax's family. From the way he talks about them, Hovert and Chimera were Drax's whole world. He even named his blades after them. Thanos killing Drax's family is what transformed him into the revenge-obsessed force of destruction he is today. I gotta admit, it's hard to imagine Drax as a dad, or a husband for that matter. Earth. Last time I was on Earth, Michael Jackson's Bad was burning up the charts. It's probably only gone downhill from there, so I haven't really bothered to go back. No matter where I am, though, it'll always be home. Gamora. Name Gamora. Known aliases, none. Planet of origin, Zin Wuburi? 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 Gamora's the best friend a guy could ask for. She calls me on my BS, she's always got my back, and she can murder like anyone else. She's been part of the Guardians since the beginning, and it's hard to imagine the team without her. She doesn't talk about her past much, but considering her entire civilization was destroyed by a power-hungry murder psycho who made her his daughter, she's way more well-adjusted than she has any right to be. Groot! Name Groot. Known aliases? None. Planet of origin? Planet X. According to Rocket, he and Groot have been friends and bounty hunters for years. Not 100% sure where he came from. Regardless, Groot's proven himself to be an invaluable member of the Guardians countless times, and I trust him with my life. Update, note to self, don't get him drunk. The bathroom will never be the same. We heard him puking in the last episode in the bathroom when they got too drunk. Nowhere. Located inside the head of a decapitated celestial, Nowhere is a mining colony full of some of the galaxy's shadiest people. Most notably, us. We have a hideout here for many reasons. One, convenient spot for refueling and restocking the Milano. Two, great place to find military-grade weapons and weapons-grade booze. Three, it's inside a big ol' head. What's not to love? Meredith Quill. Name's Meredith Quill, known aliases Mom. Planet of origin, Earth. What do I say? She was a cool single mom, tough as nails, funny, great taste in music. Mom dying is proof that the universe can really suck sometimes. _ miss you, Mom. Aww. Nebula. Known affiliations, unknown. Planet of origin, unknown. Gamora's sister. Gamora doesn't talk about Nebula much, but they sound like they had a similar upbringing. I.e. violent and full of murder. Nebula is as talented as Gamora, but much angrier. Update. Sounds like Gamora gave her sister a call, and Nebula is not happy. This won't come back to bite us in the ass, right? Ugh. Nova Corps. The Nova Corps are space cops. They're responsible for keeping the galactic peace. Real lawful good guy types. I guess they're decent enough at their job, but they sure come to the Guardians for help a lot. Rocket can't stand them. Gamora actually has a lot of respect for what they do. Update. Apparently the Nova Corps have tangled with Rocket more than a few times. Can't say that I'm really surprised. Rocket. Name? Rocket. Known aliases? None. Planet of origin? Half-world. When I first met Rocket, I thought he was a greedy, twisted little jerk. I still think all the things, But now, I also know that underneath the misanthropic attitude and bad hygiene, he's an incredibly hardworking, wickedly funny, and kind of a genius. He's the Milano Whisperer, and I never tell them to his face, but he might also be one of the greatest tacticians in the galaxy. Update. What the hell? Thanos is finally dead, and now suddenly Rocket wants to leave the Guardians? On one hand, he's probably hard to break. But on the other hand, I don't know. Star-Lord, meself, name Peter Quill, known alias as Star-Lord, planet of origin, Earth. Hero, outlaw, devilishly handsome ladies' man. I've been cruising the galaxy ever since Yondu showed up and took me off world. I was adopted by his crew, the Ravagers, until I was old enough to strike out on my own. These days, I have a crew of my own, the Guardians of the Galaxy. They're almost as awesome as I am. Thanos, named Thanos, known alias as the Mad Titan, planet of origin, Titan. Thanos is without a doubt one of the scariest guys that's ever lived. Super tough, super powerful, he's on a never-ending quest to destroy and conquer as much of the galaxy as possible, killing literally billions of people in the process. A seriously bad dude. Update, at least he was, until we killed him, booyah! But seriously, I'm still sort of scared of him, even though he's dead. Yeah, he's not dead. There's no way. The Collector. Chandelier Chivon? I probably said that all wrong. Known alias is The Collector. Planet of origin? Unknown. Nowhere is full of shady people, but none of them are shadier than this guy. He has a museum that buys and sells anything of value. No idea where he gets all his money, but he's apparently got units like a beach of... like a beach has sand. Gamora doesn't trust him at all, but Rocket is all about that bank account. God, there's... Okay, this is the last one. The Milano. A customized M-ship that I inherited from Yondu and the Ravagers. The Milano is the Guardian's home among the stars. She's looking pretty gnarly right now, though. Crashing into a planet didn't do her any favors. Messages? My God. Barbalax, pay up. Look, Peter, I know you're a regular here. Maybe too regular for your health. Oh, is this the bartender? But you and your team bought an absurd amount of drinks and never paid me. If I let you get away with that, then everybody else is going to want free drinks too. Do me a solid and pay up, please. Warm regards, Blax. Blox. Yondu. Thanos? Question mark, exclamation point. Hey, boys. Hey, boys. I've been hearing all sorts of craziness around the name Peter Quill. La-di-da, la-di-la. I can't do his voice. Like, people saying, you freaking killed Thanos? I don't believe it. Y'all do. Quill! Hey, how's it going? Having a good day? I'm real happy that you're cranking around checking your messages instead of calling the Collector. RR. Rocket Raccoon. Howard! Howard the Duck! Oh my god, that's such a great Easter egg! Poker Night. Hey, PQ. Either something went... wrong with Rocket's credit transfer, or that fleabag pal of yours still hasn't paid out the scratch he owes me from poker tonight. Every duck has his limit, and he's pushing me over the line. You tell him I'm not playing with you guys again until he coughs up what he already owes. Howard. P.S. You guys drinking next week? Feathers crossed, I'll be able to get off world for a few days. That's awesome. It's Howard the Duck. Which, if you've seen Guardians of the Galaxy and you watch the post-credits scene, he's in the Collector's place. Like, the Collector's place is all destroyed from where they opened the Infinity Stone and whatnot, and the girl grabbed it. But he's sitting in one of the broken cases, the glass cases that's broken, and it's awesome. Universal Church of Truth. Universal Church of Truth, we need your support. Oh my god. Is this a spam message? Alert! The following message has been flagged as spam. Holiest of greetings to you. Last year was a most faithful and rewarding year for the Universal Church of Truth as we continued to share the truth with even the filthiest, most undeserving non-believers across the galaxy. But not everyone wants to hear the truth. Some non-believers even react with violence and commit horrible acts such as killing our cardinals and destroying our temple ships. To continue our mission, we rely on the generosity of donors such as yourself across the galaxy for funding. Will you be one of those donors this year? Will you help share the truth? Even a donation of 10 units a lunar cycle can make all the difference, I believe. That is so awesome. Okay, there's two more. Nova Headquarters, status report request. Peter Quill / Surviving Guardians. This is an official inquiry as to the status of your team following the recent engagement with Thanos the Mad Titan. There are many conflicting reports circulating as to what exactly transpired on the Kree planet. Please let us know whether you are still alive at your earliest convenience. Regards, It won't let me go down anymore. Nova, let's see, Nova headquarters. Cosmo, lost jacket. Original message, subject, lost jacket from Cosmo to Peakwill, Rocket, Pip, and Howard. Comrades, one of you leave your jacket at bar after cards. If you are having jacket deficit, I'm sorry, it's not, one of you leave your jacket at bar after cards. If you're having jacket deficit, this may be your jacket. Uva Seaman Hides. Okay, we're done reading. Call the Nova Corps. We're doing the Nova okay. Corps.
Nova Corps.
Star-Lord.
Hi.
We thought you were dead.
Nope.
How the hell did you survive?
With a big gun.
Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out.
Well, it was touch and go, but the Guardians had my back. Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in.
I got Thanos' body.
Lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body?
Yep.
I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. Nova Corps out.
Rocket's gonna be so pissed.
What?
Sorry,
we
Rocket.
We could have gotten way more units with the Collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive.
We need strong allies, not some body displayed in a museum, okay? It's wrong. And weird. That's two W words, and that proves my point.
Whatever. There, a third one for your stupid list.
I'm Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yes. Yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Thank you, Groot. Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every little bit helps.
Is the relic gonna bring him back to life? I like how I can sort of kind of understand what Groot's saying now. Like when he talks. I know it's probably not that hard to predict what he's saying, but...
Oh, come on. Where did I put that thing?
Nowhere. Because it's gonna bring him back to life. Or something.
Found you.
I'm calling it now. Uh-oh. Oh. Or it's gonna show him his dead mom?
Peter!
Earth, 1987.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him. She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
Nothing wrong with punching a bully. He deserved it.
You know what? He did. But it's not taking the high road if you're using your fists.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too.
Aww.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you.
Oh.
I mean,
neither one of them have their seatbelts on. But it's 1987, so.
Made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it.
Aw, his little backpack.
This can't keep happening, Peter.
Man purse.
I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Sorry, Mom.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology.
I know she's sick.
I'm sorry, Mom. You're right.
It's okay, baby. You're a good kid. You're so much smarter than this. When you want to be. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you?
Yes.
What we need is a little perspective.
Ooh, we're going on the top. Ooh, Comet. Falling star. Whatever. Ah, that's awesome.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful.
Meteor shower. Aww. I wish you could do that with your kids now.
These last few months haven't been easy.
I mean, without getting in trouble.
For either of us.
Just drive up to a mountain.
I'm not always going to be here. I worry about you.
Oh, she's taking chemo treatments, isn't she? That's why she hasn't been home.
You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're going to be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
I'm not crying.
Mom?
You're crying.
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
That's the kind of parent that I aspire to be. I try to be.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
Did she fix it? Is she fixing it?
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good.
Yay!
Hey! Oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
What?
Peter! Are you okay? You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
Hey, be careful with that, Gamora. I don't think it's so useless after all.
If you say so. It's been hours.
I like how hours? Our text is in green.
The Nova Corps are here.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost.
Yeah.
Something isn't right.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
What are you saying?
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth.
In 1987.
And my mom was there.
Peter, your mother is dead.
I know, I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
We can't keep the Nova Corps waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it. All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Let's go say hi to the Nova Corps. I hope Rocket's still around. He probably went to the bar. Hi, guys. Yeah, he's down here. Nowhere. Hangar Bay.
Thank you, Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us.
You are
we
very welcome.
We know the Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly.
Well, sometimes...
Look at Rocket back there!
You have to do the right thing. No matter how difficult and dangerous...
Do you see him back there?
Noble it is.
The galaxy is in your debt, Star-Lord. As are we. Once we have verified Thanos' corpse, the bounty is yours.
My god, watch it not be Thanos' corpse. This is awkward.
Ugh, this is taking forever.
While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord.
You want an autograph?
You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this.
I really wanted to say I'm a fan of me, too.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
But I'm trying to be polite.
We're fans of the Nova Corps, too.
I love Rocket.
Don't mind him.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great. We'll take that bounty now, Space Cop.
Oh, of course.
I was about to say, he's not going to pay us, is he? Is it going to be
Once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in 6 to 12 months. I know. Standard protocol. And there's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through.
Oh, come on, man. Help me out here. I mean, can't my biggest fan speed things up a little?
Well,
do it.
I might be able to pull some strings. But, in return, I have a small favor to ask.
Of course.
Just a tiny, tiny favor.
Of course. You want me to suck your dick? I'll suck your dick.
Can I,
It's okay.
touch your gun?
Yeah, that's close.
I've always wanted to. It is legendary.
Let's not make this weird.
Oh.
Oh, damn it!
I didn't mean to make it weird.
I am Groot.
Yeah, he says it's very weird.
And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
The Guardians have become allied with the Nova Corps. I should have let him touch it. I should have let him touch it.
Peter Quill.
Oh, what now?
You have something I desire.
Nebula, hi. Hi. Oh.
The Eternity Forge.
All right. The body will be taken to the facility.
Oh my god!
Like.
No!
Did they not notice her
and
come
since
in?
Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier. I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
No? Wait. That's not Nebula. Is it?
Retrieve the relic.
Can you actually shoot? Speak, kid. Is that a yes? Just follow me.
Is that a no? I mean, is that Nebula? I don't know because... I don't remember her having hair. Does she have hair in the comic? I don't know.
Woo!
Haha! How do you like that? Ow! Hey!
Get the hell
off!
Stop pulling my hair! How rude. I only let Gamora do that. In special time.
Peter.
Get it, get it, get it, get it! Is that how she's gonna bring back Thanos? Is that Nebula? It could be because she's blue. Then again, I don't remember her having hair. So.
That's mine.
No, no, hey, hey!
That was rude. Rocket!
We have what we came for.
Stop!
Rocket, we need the ship!
Engines are down! gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know you were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood.
I'm sorry, Drax. I love you. But then I really want to bang Gamora.
You're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord.
I will.
If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
That's lots of pressure. Lots of pressure. Thanks, Drax. I see Groot. Groot was standing on the ship wing. Why wasn't there an option to take Groot? That's so speciesist.
Peter!
What?
Peter, Gamora. Kinda busy, Rocket. You need to know this!
What?
That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree, commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Oh, okay, so that's not Nebula.
Their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, don't exist. Well, I'm looking right at it.
And the plot thickens.
There's the airlock.
How do we get it open?
Right behind you.
Gamora!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Yeah. So it just opened? The Revenant Kree warship.
This looks clear.
Fun. I don't have a silencer on those guns, do I? Those laser guns?
You've been acting strange ever since I found you with that relic. Now you go flying off after a Kree warship? Is this about that dream you had?
Yeah.
I don't understand.
Look, to be honest with you, I'm not so sure it was a dream. I was back home, and it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
That's not possible, Peter. She's buried on Earth.
Buried?
We don't know what this thing is.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
So she's blue. Does that mean, Nebula is Kree?
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Okay, everybody's unavailable now. Use the computer.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
What the hell? Those are pictures of...
Oh god, he touched it. Gamora just walking through. I'll chill. I'm sorry, Gamora, I have no chill. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah. We did see them on Nowhere. So where are they?
I'm a little scared now.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Ship of only at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Oh, shit.
100% of stasis pods online.
Can I just turn them off?
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Oops. Oh.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Well, I mean, they're probably looking for us now that I took all that shit offline, right?
There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala.
Yeah, I got that. Okay, enter.
Lead the way.
I don't wanna, you lead the way. Ladies first.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them.
Oh,
they cannot be far. Keep moving.
Stealth is
not. Did you hear that?
Nope.
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift.
Stealth is not my forte. Which you guys probably know if you've seen any of my videos. Oh, I thought it crashed for a minute. I was like, shit. I don't want it. Please don't crash. They should have, like, little clips of music in between where the loading screens are. Yeah, because that was quiet. That wasn't loud or anything.
Peter. Gamora.
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon.
Is she talking to Thanos?
Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
Hi.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Wait! Don't hurt her.
Very well.
Okay, that worked. That's better.
I cannot lose my son again.
Aww. Let her have the damn thing.
You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life.
What?
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
Okay, do it.
You have no idea what this means to me.
You can have
it. To the Kree. Our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works.
Nope.
Do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices.
Therein lies the rub.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy.
Wow, I killed Thanos.
Starting with you. No!
Excuse me. What is happening? No, Gamora! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm lost for words now. Rocket, yes.
Guess yes. I gotta save your ass once again, Quill.
I felt bad for her until she said that it required lots of sacrifices and stuff, and then I was like, not so much. Where's Gamora? Excuse me.
Peter.
Hi.
Peter, I'm here.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Gamora, I'm glad I brought you along.
That's my fault.
It is not.
I should have seen her attack coming. Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Oh, does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, no.
I am Groot?
I don't know, Groot.
I hope so. Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah,
no!
Go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Groot, yeah, you tell him to stop arguing.
Peter, no.
Oh my God, did he just die? What? No fucking way. That's his mom's funeral, right? Yeah, okay. Had me worried there for a second. Good transition.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over like this.
Yondu.
Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go.
He's the only one that looks like their character from the movie, like their actor from the movie.
You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now.
He kind of has like a Louisiana accent.
Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
I know he's not, but I'm just going to say it.
Are you
my dad?
My dad?
No. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
Is that a threat?
Are you threatening me?
Oh, it's not a threat. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between.
That makes me so sad.
So what's it gonna be?
Get away from me!
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Come here! Hey! You keep this up, and I'm gonna have to eat you!
I just wanted... Because I thought he'd respect me more if I put up a fight. You know? Because that's Yondu.
What?
What is Bright Star-Lord? I've seen a bunch of horror movies, and you don't open a knocking coffin. Just gonna throw that out there. You don't do it. Is it him? Where is it? Oh, it is.
Don't worry, my little Star Lord.
Hi, Mom.
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
What?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Holy shit. That's exactly. That was a great first episode. That was fantastic. I loved it. Have no idea what the fuck's going on, but loved it. Drax's revenge. You and 94.6% of players told Drax he earned his revenge. That other 5.4%, y'all are assholes. Gamora's sister. You and 66.4% of players pushed Gamora to reconnect with Nebula. The dead body. You and 75.9% of player gave Thanos' body to the Nova Corps? That's surprising. The promise. You and 83.9% of players made a promise to your mother. Pursuing the enemy. You and 85.2% of players chose to bring Gamora to Hala's ship. Yeah, see, I was really conflicted that I really want to get in Gamora's pants eventually. So... That was awesome. Let's watch the next time on.
This thing recording?
Is that X-Files music?
Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput...
Peter Quill, alias Star...
Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place... It never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt. A lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Groot. You know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with them. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't!
Oh, Quill's been a pain in my ass since day one. Since minute one when he came aboard my ship. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Yeah, I would say so. I hope we can keep them together. That was awesome. So, the next time these are released, I got the season pass, but these are released like a couple months at a time. The next episode is Under Pressure, as the Guardians race to answer some difficult questions, Rocket is forced to confront his darkest memory. Their quest for answers will lead them to confront a devious criminal and a troublesome figure from Peter's past. Well, that'll be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Bye!